Warning, contains spoilers for Orange is the New Black Season 6. If you've binged Orange is the New Black Season 6 already, you might have been wondering where a bunch of familiar faces had gone. Following the riot of Season 5, the show underwent a bit of a cast cull in the new season as some of Litchfield's finest were moved off to different prisons, but just in case you're still avoiding spoilers, don't read on past the trailer. Advertisement, continue reading below. Season 6 didn't feature any appearances from the likes of Maritza, So-So, or Chong, and we've outlined all of the major characters not in the season here. According to one of the writers, Brian Chamberlain, the change of location allowed the show to refocus on a smaller core group of characters, especially given the season's other major revelation that Piper is now free from prison. We get to know all these characters around her, so it's only fitting that when we are coming to the end of her story in prison that we see those same characters that we met in season 1 in this new location where they're all fish out of water, he told The Hollywood Reporter. They're having to make new friendships and bonds and also learn how to survive in a different way. That was another thing that Jenji Kohan came in and said at the beginning of the season. She knew that she wanted to do that, and I'm really grateful to her for giving us the groundwork. So does that mean the missing character's time on the show is over? Executive producer Tara Herman added that it entirely depends on season 7's storylines. If the story takes us there, it has to be organic for us, she outlined. We never want to suddenly be in a world that we haven't set up. But we love those characters and miss them as storytellers for sure, so we hope to always see them. In other words, your Floritza dreams are still alive. But only just. Orange is the New Black Season 6 is now available to watch on Netflix. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Instagram and Twitter account.